our tuffet, eating her curds and whey, when along came a spider and sat down beside her.
Stop it! Stop it right now!
Oh, my dear, what does seem to be the matter?
I need to speak to Mother Goose right now!
Well, here I am, dearie, here I am.
What is the matter?
I don't want to be Miss Muffet anymore!
You don't? Well, how can it be, dear? It is your pain.
Every day I sit here on my tuffet, eating my curds and whey, and every day the spider comes along to scare me! I don't want to be scared anymore!
Well, my dear, I don't know what we're going to do about that.
Like we do at the playground, shall we? Okay, one, two, three.
Oh, yeah!
him. Jack! Oh, Jack the Nimble! He's such a spry young lad. Hey, oh, here he is, hopping along. There you are, Jack. How are you this day? You just love to jump, don't you?
Yeah.
Jumps all sorts of things. Jack, my young friend here, Miss Muffin, would like to play with you when you arrive. Do you think she can join you?
Yes.
Shall we give everybody a demonstration of what your jumping is all about?
Yeah.
Very good then. Let's see you do your ride. We're all going to say it together, shall we? Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over the candlestick. Ready? Do. But will you at least share your ride with all of our friends today?